Hello, and today I'm going to be doing .com secrets. Like and subscribe. John Lee Dumas from the Entrepreneur on Fire podcast recently shared at one of our events how he crafted his dream listener when he first launched his podcast. When I was trying to figure out what I wanted Entrepreneur on Fire to be, I was overwhelmed because it was hard for me to find a path that I wanted to take my listeners on. When I really sat down and said, okay, my listener or my avatar is Jimmy. He's 37 years old. He has a wife and two kids, ages 3 to 5. He drives by himself to work every single day. It's a 25-minute commute to work. He gets to a cubicle at a job he hates for 9 hours. He gets home with a job, drives home, and it's a 35-minute commute home. He gets stuck in a little bit of traffic. He gets home and hangs out with his kids, has dinner with his family, puts his kids to bed, hangs out with his wife, and then he has little Jimmy pity party at the end of every single night because he's sitting on the couch asking himself, why do I spend 90% of my waking hours doing things that I don't enjoy doing? Commuting to a job I don't like, being at a job I don't like, commuting home, and only 10% of my waking hours doing things that I love, like spending time with my kids and my family. Basically, like, when he wanted to figure out what it was, when he sat down, he actually, like, came up with an avatar and stuff for, like, his dream, like, listener or customer. Okay, I hope you liked that. If you did, please like and subscribe. Bye!